So whenever data stage job is in queued state, so what we need to do?
Okay.
So here, okay. So there is a DB ODBC config file.
Okay.
In that file, we need to enable this workload management.
Okay.
Set it to 1 and it will be 1 actually. So we need to set it to 0. So whenever you set it to 0, the queued error and all, it won't come actually. So now I will show it in VM. Okay. So let's go there. Go to C drive. What is that that location? IBM InfoSphere server.
DSODB directory.
IBM information server.
Okay.
Server. Go directly to that path. And what is that?
DSODB. That one. DSODB.
DSODB. Right.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
From there, the file, that is mentioned.
DSODBC config.cfg.
DSODBC config.cfg. This is the one, right?
Yeah, yeah, that is one. That's one. Yeah.
So now open this. Notepad, open it in a notepad.
Okay.
Down actually. Come down. Okay, so here it is by default, it is set to 0. Sorry, default it is 1. And we need to
set it to 0.
0.
Set it to 0, 0. Okay.
Set it to 0.
Okay, okay, okay.
Set it to 0.
Okay.
Click on save. We have to click on save.
Okay.
That's it. Okay. Restart your close your data state. Everything. Okay. So just
restart the server.
If possible, no need to refresh. I mean, no need to restart. Just refresh and close all the environments and open again. Now we can run the. This will be work.
Okay. 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 I'll try. Thank you. Thank you very much for that. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Thank you. Okay.
Okay. Bye. Okay. Bye, Narendra. Bye. Bye. Okay. Bye, Chandra. Mark.
Bye.
Bye, Mark. Mark. Okay. Okay.